Subscribe the Housie channel and press the bell icon button to get the latest updates on all real estate related videos.
Hello everyone, hope you all are having a wonderful time. Welcome to Housie. Today we will be discussing residential project Vihang Vermont by Vihang Group in Ghodbandhar Road, Thane. Also, to get the real-time cost sheet of residential project and to know ki aapke haath mein kitna down payment hona chahiye, kitna loan hoga and EMI kya rahegi, kindly visit our website www.housie.com. So let's start. In this, we will be covering all the below points. So first one is project overview. Vihang Vermont is constructed on 1.25 acres of land parcel. It is one tower having two wings of commercial plus 23 story having 1 BHK and 2 BHK residencies. Coming to location, Vihang Vermont is located in Bhayandar Pada, Thane West, with Thane Station 12 km, Hypercity Mall 2 km, Ghodbandhar Road 300 meters, DMart 1.6 kilometers and Vedant Hospital 1.5 kilometers. So ye sari places Vihang Vermont se kafi nazdeek hai. Well, amenities ki agar baat ki jaye to this residency has something really great to offer, just like jogging track, rooftop fitness center, car wash facility, yoga and meditation center, library cum reading area, gaming center, sky cafe, rooftop sauna and jacuzzi, swimming pool and free wi-fi. Now coming to internal amenities, flats are furnished with modular kitchen, marble flooring in living room and AC in all master bedroom. Coming to parking provision, this project has tilt as well as puzzle car parking facility. As you can see in the image, project has two wings, vault and star. Having 1 BHK 376 plus 79, that is 455 square feet, 401 plus 54, 455 square feet. 2 BHK 525 plus 46, 571 square feet. 2 BHK Majestic 560 plus 116, that is 676 square feet. And 634 plus 52, that is 686 square feet. Basically, both 1 BHK usable carpet is same. The only difference is in the balcony area. In one, internal carpet area is more, balcony is less. However, in the other, internal carpet is less and balcony area is more. Now let's analyze the floor plan. Let's start with the floor plan of Bolton. It has 5 flats, 2 lifts and 2 staircase in each floor with 2 1 BHK having one of each type, 1 2 BHK of 571 square feet and 2 2 BHK Majestic, one of 676 square feet and other of 686 square feet. Now let's talk about the floor plan of Stark. Here also, each floor has 5 flats, 2 lifts and 2 staircase with 2 1 BHK, 1 2 BHK and 2 2 BHK Majestic. अगर आपको वास्तु फेसिंग के बारे में जानना है तो लेट मी स्टार्ट विद बोल्टन टावर. बोथ 1 BHK आर नॉर्थ साउथ फेसिंग विद नॉर्थ एग्जिट. बोथ 2 BHK मैजेस्टिक आर नॉर्थ साउथ फेसिंग विद साउथ एग्जिट फ्लैट्स एंड 2 BHK कॉम्पैक्ट इज ईस्ट वेस्ट फेसिंग विद ईस्ट एग्जिट. सो लेट मी टेल यू अबाउट स्टार्क टावर नाउ. Both 1 BHK 2 are north-south facing, but south exit unlike of Bolton Tower जहाँ north से exit था. 2 BHK Majestic are 2 north facing with north exit and 2 BHK Compacts remain same, that is east-west facing with east exit. So guys, now let's talk about the payment scheme. इसमें आप 98% तक का maximum loan ले सकते हैं, लेकिन इसमें आपको minimum 2% तक का down payment करना होगा. So guys, maintenance की अगर बात की जाए तो it is 3.5 per square feet on super built up area. 1 BHK 2400 per month, 2 BHK 3000 per month, 2 BHK Majestic 3600 per month. Position date की बात की जाए तो target position है June 2019, Matrera position is December 2021. So guys, now let's come to the most awaiting part, the pros and the cons. Coming to the pros, it has excellent beautiful view of hill and green landscape. Also, the flats are fully furnished. Coming to the cons, it is a standalone tower with less open space. Also, it's around 12 km from Thane station. So, agar aapko station se daily commute karna ho, to thoda concern hai. But wo bhi for some time as metro has been passed. Once it's done, it will only take 15 minutes to reach Thane station. Abhi bhi aap auto and bus se travel kar sakte hain. Now let's talk about the builder's profile. Established in 1989, the Hang Group has been in the real estate for more than 25 years. Some of their completed projects are the Hang Gardens, Pokhran Thane West, the Hang Valley Phase 1, Phase 2, Kasav Radavali, the Hang Shrushti, Hiranandani State, the Hang Tower, Pokhran Road No. 1, Thane West, and many more. So everyone, this is the unboxing of Vihang Vermont in Ghodbandhar Road, Thane. अगर आपको इस प्रोजेक्ट से रिलेटेड कोई भी क्वेरी है तो आप कमेंट सेक्शन में लिख सकते हैं और आप हमें ये भी बताइए क्या आप रेडी टू मूव इन देख रहे हैं या अंडर कंस्ट्रक्शन ताकि हम आपको उसके अकॉर्डिंग रिवर्ट कर सके. सो थैंक यू एवरीवन फॉर वॉचिंग अवर वीडियो एंड डोंट फॉरगेट टू लाइक शेयर एंड सब्सक्राइब आवर चैनल हाउजी.